Friends, welcome to video 20. You may be slightly surprised by the title of this video, Keep a Higher Purpose. What has that to do with the examination? But I think it has a lot to do with it. Let me share my thoughts here. Quite often what happens is we set a goal which is driven by a selfish agenda. For example, we are looking at seeking a job after the examination. We want to be known for having attained a qualification. We want to make a lot of money. Now, all these goals are very selfish. And as our Shastras say, whenever we are driven by selfish purpose, it creates a lot of stress. The Bhagavad Gita has very beautifully explained this, that how this attachment to a selfish purpose creates a decline in our performance. So, we also start getting worried about what others would think about success or failure, and that creates an attachment to results. This creates stress. So, as the message of the Gita says, that we should not be attached to the outcome, we should not be attached to the result. We should rather do it in a spirit of service, because moment we start allowing stress to get built up, the stress is not going to improve our performance, it's actually going to bring it down. Please understand this very fine principle, that when you take stress on yourself to achieve a goal, it is not going to improve your performance. It's actually going to bring you down. On the other hand, if you are very comfortable because you are doing it for a higher purpose, then you can go through a lot of difficulties. I must share with you my experience of the doctoral study, which I undertook at a pretty late age in my life. When I was well past 41, I registered for a doctoral program at IIT Bombay, which took me 6 years to complete. And the journey is such that, you know, the goalpost, though it is defined in your mind, there are always a lot of challenges, and you have to keep on, taking a detour to achieve that objective. And quite often that's quite depressing. But when you keep a higher purpose, so in my case, I had kept the purpose of pursuing my PhD, that I would do something which will be useful for my country. I'll take up a topic which will be useful to my country. I did not do PhD with the objective of getting some position in some educational institution or anything like that. I said, I am studying this because whatever I am studying, which was about states of India from investment perspective, is going to be useful for my country. That's also going to be giving me a lot of tools, which then I can use for the benefit of my country and my society. So once I kept that higher ideal, then whatever may be the difficulties, we keep on getting that energy to tide over all those difficulties. On the other hand, if we keep a very selfish purpose, what happens is that we create stress on ourselves. And then when we go to the exam, we go with a very negative body language, and that is reflected in our performance. So think about this. This is a very, very subtle point, but I think it's a very, very important point. So how do we keep a higher purpose? The higher purpose could be that I'm going to help my family, or I would be helping my society by undertaking this profession, or like in my own PhD case, I'm going to be of help to my country. So what happens is, moment you put a higher purpose, it brings a different level of energy out of you. And it actually distresses you, because that pleasure of doing this as service, doing this as seva, doing this for a higher purpose, actually brings the best out of us. And therefore we realize that all great people, they work long hours, they work 15 hours, 18 hours, and they are never stressed about it, because they are doing it for a higher purpose. They are not doing it for their selfish end. Whereas we also find political leaders who are completely selfish, and then they don't have any energy because they are doing this purely for their own desires. On the other hand, we can clearly see the body language of those leaders who are not doing it for themselves. They are doing it for a higher cause, and they are never under stress. They are taking so many responsibilities, but they are doing it so well. That is the success. Their purpose is a much higher purpose. So do press subscribe button to get notifications about many other useful videos. Thank you so much.